And welcome back to Classic Game Theater with Titan Weasel. I'm your host, Titan Weasel. If you haven't guessed by now, then yeah, whatever, man. Screw you. Sorry I haven't been able to post anything for a while. I've had some issues with my computer, so I've had to fix them to be able to do anything else. So, let's get started then. Let's put in the password you remember from last time we killed Chill Penguin. So, our next guy will be the next guy. This is the right one. We've already killed Chill Penguin. So let's get started on the next guy. Well, since we killed the first guy, we should probably start off, you know, with his weakness. I don't remember which one was which. Ah. The one that had to, like, flame... that guy. Flame Mammoth. Yes. Okay. Let's get started then. Now that I got ice power, I can just use that deck. Alright. Oh! Come on, need help. Well, anyways, like I said before, I had some computer problems. Now, anyways, so let's get back to work, shall we? Well, this is fine. Maybe next episode I might have a special guest, which hopefully I do, if they decide to do it with me. And it will be a surprise to deal with it. Anyways, got pickaxes at me. Stop throwing pickaxes at me, man. Kill them. I've had a long day, so if I'm not, you know, being funny, obviously, ice is the weakness. Come on. Ooh, that was close. Aha. Whoa! That was close. Oh, shit. gonna just throw my ice power on. It's not charging. Why didn't it charge? Why have I not? Oh, do I have to get Zero's ability before I can charge? Boss time!
Already? Wow.
Well, let's go get him. This should be an easy boss, since I have his weakness. Back up, back up, back up.
He's not like that.
Jump over, jump over.
Freaking dude with a flamethrower, man. This is not working out well.
Aw, man.
Working about as well as the outside can do them.
Come on, I thought this was his weakness.
Shit.
What the hell is that stuff? Whoa! Fire! Fire bat! Fire bat for help. Stop that! Oh shoot! Gonna die, gonna die, gonna die, gonna die, gonna die, gonna die! Ah, crap, I'm dead.
Oh well, well, that happens. So let's give this another shot. With full health. Oh. I got one shot with my ice gun.
Yeah.
So hopefully I can do okay.
I hate this guy.
I really hate this guy.
Molly with your hippity hopness. Stop being an elephant and die. Ow.
Killing this guy the old-fashioned way with just the P Buster. The X Buster. Piss me off.
Oh, gotcha.
Well, then,
fang it.
Alright, well, I know this episode wasn't really all that funny, and, well, I'm just really tired.
We'll get over it.
So.
Alright, we got the fire wave. Flamethrower. Nice. Alright. So, 6, 2, 5, 4, 8, 5, 2, 7, 6, 6, 4, 6, 2. That's the one that we used, and that is after flame. Mammoth. I don't know how to spell that. I spelled it M-A-M-O-T-H. Or is it M-A-M-M-O-T-H? I don't know. And so, that was our episode for now. I'll give you another episode later. And it's Kiki. So, our next episode will be later. And if you like this video, subscribe to my channel. It should be that button next to my name. Down there.
Once again,
if it was, sorry about that,
I'm just really tired.
Once again, unless they have moved, unless YouTube has moved their subscribe button with another clusterfuck achievement. Then the subscribe button should be by my name. Below this video, so if you like it, join, subscribe, become one of the few, or one of the many now, I don't know, either way.
Classic Game Theater. The Titan Weasel. I'll miss you guys.